I'm in the Yorkshire Dales. Much of the countryside here is national parkland, so it's protected. And the local foodies here are just as protective of their traditional dishes.
Yorkshire is well known for some of the most famous British food, you know, Yorkshire pudding. But it's some of the lesser known specialities which I'm interested in.
Before I go on my foodie quest though, I'm checking into my country hideaway in the heart of the Yorkshire Dales.
Being an Aussie, I'm quite comfortable with being outdoors and being in touch with nature, sleeping under the stars, backpacking. But now I'm a little bit older and wiser. I prefer my nature slightly more comfortable, so I'm looking forward to this retreat. Apparently it's totally in tune with the outdoors, but it's got a very comfortable bed. Oh wow. I feel like I've stumbled onto an episode of Grand Designs. Fantastic.
There are 18 lodges here. They're made with sustainable wood, fitted with e-solar glazing, and have grass-covered roofs for extra insulation.
Quite extraordinary. So peaceful as well. An absolutely perfect place for a weekend away. I almost feel like I'm in Australia. It's got that great modern look.
On the outside, the retreats sit in harmony with their surroundings. But inside, it's all state-of-the-art.
Fantastic. I love a big open-plan room where the kitchen's part of the living area. They've even left a hamper. Organic eggs, organic coffee, red wine, sourdough. Fantastic.
And there are more eco-friendly surprises on tap.
I've even been told they get their own water from a natural spring. My first taste of Yorkshire. This will be my room. I'm off to find some traditional Yorkshire food, but like this modern take on a holiday cottage, I'm going to give it my modern twist.
For my first taste